Pretty much you just get used to being up and wanting to do things and the speed of your body constantly going, your mind's constantly going. You feel like King Kong pretty much, nothing can touch you until you start coming down. And coming down, sometimes it's okay. Other times you get aggravated, you're easy to snap, you're ready to fight. I mean, it's all different depending on how high you are and how long you've been up.